Okay, so now we're ready for the injection of the amniotic membrane allograft, which is this injection here. And now we know that the arthritis localized to this area here. And we're gonna look for the spot where the inflammation and the problem is under ultrasound, and that's where we're gonna direct our injection. Looking for the arthritis to make sure I know where to direct my injection. Take a few more pictures. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna go. You shouldn't feel much pain because this part is numb. But I can see where the joint problem is. And it's right there. Okay. This way we know where the problem is and we're not going in blindly.